I think that might be something to do with the storm outside. Or the fact that nobody really eats hot dogs at 11 a.m. on a Tuesday morning, do they? Come on, think of it. This bloke is he's chowing down on two, though. Ooh, we got another customer here. He looks like our peach chap, doesn't he?
You come in just in time for the show. Plenty hot
dogs. See, you can't buy that level of enthusiasm. Americans really are a different breed. And I'm thankful for it.
The chili is actually delicious.
Thank you. Chili is mandatory, which originally I was a little worried about. I'm not a huge chili fan, and naturally I assumed it would be a bit spicy, but it isn't. And it's pure meat chili, no beans, no nutritious vegetables, just meat. But the moisture actually helps with the bread, so it does make things a bit easier.
Skin's hot dog record, pretty well smashed.